and hurt. Saying I sin, trying to hang myself from the rope. So I told her, if I had a premonition that I should be a Christian, I would have made the strong decision, would have focused on religion a long time ago. But for me, God was a no-show.
I had to do it all on my own. All on my own.
Enough of that bullshit. I met the devil at 4 years old. And a brooch. But where did he go? Or where was he in the first place? He never came to my place. He's gonna lead us on a wild, wild goose chase. If I had a premonition that I should be a Christian, I would've made the strong decision, would've focused on religion a long time ago. But for me, God was a no-show.
I had to do it all.
The devil at 4 years old.